If you buy a cheap or Chinese knockoff brand power supply, that can burn your whole PC. So how to choose a power supply for your gaming PC? That is coming up right after this. Before I get started, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon so you won't miss any future videos. Hey, what's up everyone, welcome back to Tech Trends. Today I'm gonna talk about how to pick a power supply for your gaming PC. Power supply is one of the most important part of your PC build. Power supply powers all the part of your PC, like CPU, GPU, RAM, liquid cooling pump, case fan, RGB lighting, and everything. So if you buy a cheap power supply, it can burn some part of the PC with it. So how to choose a power supply for your PC? First of all, find out how much power you actually need. CPU and GPU is the most power hungry component in your PC. To know how much power they need, just Google your CPU or GPU power consumption, or just go to the link in the description for this power supply calculator from Outer Vision. Select all the parts of your PC and click calculate, and it will calculate how much power your PC needs. Then look for a power supply which can deliver recommended wattage shown on the calculator. When buying the power supply, make sure it's not rated in peak wattage, because peak wattage rated power supply means that power supply can deliver an amount of wattage for short amount of time. What you wanna buy is wattage rated power supply, which means you will get that amount of wattage all the time. Also, only buy power supply from trusted brands. Don't buy cheap or Chinese knockoff brands power supply, cause those power supplies can burn your whole PC. You don't wanna cheap out on your power supply. So that's all for today. Hope you enjoyed this video, so don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new here. Have a great day and peace.